I watch History Channel a lot. Let me tell you, we as Armenians, it's nothing new. What we are getting to deal with today is nothing compared to what the Irish had to deal with. And after Irish got to where they got, then they inflicted the same things that they had to deal with to the Italians. When the Italians got in the right place, when the Germans came in, then they stuck it to the Germans. And you know what? They did the same thing to the Jews. There was a fantastic program on PBS about the Jewish immigrants who came here, opened up banks and became very wealthy citizens. And all of a sudden, all the people in New York said, who are these people who have all this money? We don't want them. I don't care if they have a lot of money. They wouldn't let them into hotels. They pushed them into East Side.
Absentee.
Isn't that what's happening to us?